Roll.
We're here at the Dakota Classic Day 1. We've got three line time shooting today. The first line is the 10 o'clock right now. They just finished their first distance at 40 yards. For the men, Chris Schaaf and Grant Schulster cleaned it, so they're leading for that round. For the women, Christy Collin cleaned it, so she's leading, and Erica's one back. And for the seniors, Jackie White's the only one who cleaned it. And then Joe Knapp, Don Ward, and Alan Ruddick are right behind them with minus one.